Thank you. You can love your wife or your husband. You can love your new dress. You can love my new car. You can pass by a pet shop and say, I just love that little doggy in the window. You can love this and you can love that. But what am I talking about? Some folks say that love is what they saw in a pornographic movie. But that is lust, not love. Is that what you want?
No!
Is that love?
No!
Is that what the Bible teaches?
No!
Is that what I'm talking about?
No!
No! Because what I'm talking about is the kind of love that calls for a sacrifice. Are you willing to make a sacrifice to show God how much you love him?
Yes!
To show God how you love him with all of your heart and soul.
Yeah.
How do we love God with all our
hearts?
How do we love God with all our
soul?
Is that what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, amen. I say yes. Raise your right hand and say amen.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
I wrote this sermon now, the night before I did it.
And you can show God how you love him by digging down deep so that this ministry will reach all of the people of the earth. Because the Bible tells us, show God you love him and he will show you the way. Now I'm going to ask all of you to come up. Those of you who haven't come up before, I'm going to ask you to come up for God. Shake my hand and let God see us together. Because the Bible tells us that God knows the falling of a sparrow and the dove.